Lingua Aperta, and the topic is a bit long. It's semantic media written for context management in the web of things, use case of ambient assisted living. So that was the hard start for me today.
All the best.
So it's Nicole.
Well, it consists of methodologies, processes, and there are also services which are assisting elderly people, so harvesting by elderly people or injured people, and there are also humans involved which are participating in our environment, from and out, and there are also mainly devices integrated in the environment. Developer unfriendly because developers have to do three points how you can do this. You can describe, for example, the events which are generated by the thing. You can describe by the form of the thing. And you can also describe which actions can be involved in the thing. And there are a lot of them. But that's the main, I think, which is the general way. And you have also the linkage of things and the work of things, so you have your eyes connected to each other, so you can reference them by your eyes. So here you can see the work of this architecture. So on the left side there are different kinds of devices. We have sensors, we have actors which are integrated in the environment, and then we have also more automation platforms which are abstracting these devices or which are understanding the protocols of these devices. And so here you can see there are different kinds of protocols like KNX or REST, Notion, and so on. So these are all device specific protocols. And the same here. And then now our part is the IPASIS project to develop a Web of Things kernel which can understand all these devices, which can abstract them and put them into distribution with the help also of semantic chain learning. So that services in the RL environment or applications can understand everything. So the devices, the description of devices, and so on. So now what are so the main classes in the RL space or in the RL environment? So we have seen we have variable devices. In the last example we see whereas iframe class, for example, results vary. You can also imagine there are other kinds of sensors like implemented this. So the thought was now I want to show a short